I'm gonna have to give you a couple of bucks if I got it though, so you know you've been paid. All you gotta do is come here and sit next to me, man.
Alright.
How you
do
that? Watch out, don't roll it up, man. Rolling up on me. Alright, make me look good, homie. There he is. He's a paid actor now. There you
go. Yes, I am. This is the second time in life I've been a paid actor.
Is that right?
That is correct.
Jeez.
Next station, Midway. Exit here for airport shuttles across the
city. I'm going all the way to Old Town.
All the way?
Where are you going?
All the way to DCC.
Oh, man, I love it up there. They're going to let you off on that. They don't harass you up there, do they?
Not too much, usually.
Yeah, because you got a lot of stuff there.
Yeah, it is a lot of crap. Bill's gonna need laundry.
Oh, yeah.
There's a very good fountain up there that's very convenient.
What?
There's a fountain up there that has a high chlorine content.
Oh, yeah, where the dolphins are in? Is that the one you're talking about?
Well, there's no actual live dolphins, although I think they might have dolphins shooting water out of
there. Yeah, those. So are you talking about that one? No.
Well, that's one of the fountains.
Oh, okay.
But, I'm gonna actually do laundry in, very expensive four-star hotels.
I think that's awesome, man.
Yeah.
He's gonna do his laundry at a four-star hotel's fountain.
Yeah.
It's got a good chlorine content. And I don't know.
Gotta sanitize.
Are you gonna do your whites with your colors, or you just do the whites?
Honestly, I'm all colors.
All colors.
Yeah, all colors.
I hate doing whites.
That's why I don't even go there anymore. Yep. When I get songs, it's different colors.
I really like this blue line.
The blue line's great, and now they extended it all the way up there.
Yeah.
Middletown.
I can go all the way up there. I can go do whatever I want.
There's tons of beautiful women up there, too.
Oh, wow.
And then you got access to all the surf spots in the North County, too.
All the what? Oh, the surf spots?
Oh, yeah.
North County. Oh. This doesn't go to North County. It goes to the Golden Triangle and UTC, right?
Yes.
You catch a bus.
It knocks maybe a good hour off any transit time if you're taking public transit.
Really?
You used to have to take the one of the buses to either Toodle through PB or Toodle through.
Yeah, what bus was that? I was thinking
the next station.
151 Express, or that doesn't operate every day.
150 doesn't operate every day.
Washington Street.
Or if it does, it operates on a very limited schedule on the weekends. So, we were stuck either Toodling through Claremont or Toodling through Pacific Beach and part of La Jolla. Either way, it's a couple of forever.
Yeah, I'm going to go through.
Surprisingly, Claremont is very friendly.
Is it?
Claremont is very friendly.
That's good.
There's a lot of good people in there.
I'm moving downtown. I live in the beach now, but I'm moving downtown.
Downtown is just, I get stuck there. I have a lot of friends down there. I've been working there for 20 years.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not, I started my first job downtown. I was Petty Cabby back in.
Petty Cabby.
Washington Street.
Oh, I knew a woman that was doing it. No. Oh, wait, 82. Her name was Sydney.
Oh.
She was like one of the only women.
We made so much money back in the day.
Yeah, you guys were killing it. Cheap. Oh, my God.
Oh, it was ridiculous.
I know. It was like the Wild Wild West for petty cabs.
Yeah.
I even thought of doing it, but I already had a job.
Well, and then the foreigners got in on it.
Foreigners.
And they screwed the market.
Washington Street.
It's horrible now. I wouldn't even drive it.
Well, now it's actually back to the way it should be.
Is it?
For the most part, yes. I'll be a little careful with foreigners, but yeah, it's almost back to the way it
should be. I don't mind foreigners.
They're the people that, I took you one block, that'll be $45 for you.
Oh, you're the one. $45
for
you.
That's what they're getting price gouged. And rip people off.
It's not fair.
It is not. And so it gave all of us a bad name.
Yeah. I don't blame you.
Yeah. And there was, at one point, there was so many of them. It was like 700.
Next station, Old Town. Transfer here for Green Line cars to
Washington Valley. I always thought, I figured, what the, I had friends hanging on the beach doing nothing. I said, I can buy some petty cabs. They don't want to do that. They thought they would look stupid.
Oh, so much fun.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I tried to tell them many times. Tried to.
They missed out back in the day.
So what are you doing now?
Now I do whatever I can to survive, honestly. Whenever I'm finally getting back to my feet. I had a little run-in with the law.
Yeah, I hate that.
Got somebody stealing from an older gentleman. Got someone who caught a thief recently stealing from an older gentleman. He was a Hindu runner.
Uh-oh. He got caught stealing from an older gentleman.
No, I caught somebody
stealing. Oh, he caught somebody stealing from an older gentleman. He's a good guy.
Yes,
and then what happened? Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Cops hate them. They do, they say,
especially for your financial
performance. Oh, my God. This is getting deep.
It went all bad for me.
It went bad then. Bad.
CI. Yeah. I lost everything.
You lost it all?
Oh, yes.
I lost it all.
Yeah. This is the second time.
Yeah. Wait, you can have the third time.
Oh, yeah.
My third time. Fourth time losing it all.
You're at that one?
It's a nightmare. Look, I'm on the trolley. What do you think of that?
It'd be worse.
I gotta move downtown.
Old Town is next.
All right, homie.
All right.
Nice you take care. You. Yeah, I hope I run into you again. He's a great guy. You guys want to see his stuff? He's got a lot of cool stuff.
Look at all my recycling. I'll
yeah, he's a recycler. Okay, he's good people. All right, thank you.